What's up guys, Sal here. So the Galaxy S23 Ultra is turning out to be a great upgrade for everyone, even for the S22 Ultra users. And today we have three interesting news about the handset that makes the S23 Ultra even more appealing than before. Let's start with what appears to be a new world record that the Galaxy S23 Ultra is gonna set when it launches in February. You see, when Apple launched the iPhone 14 Pro Max a few months ago, they caught everyone off guard when they announced that the 14 Pro Max has the brightest display that has ever been put on a smartphone. It was surprising because Samsung was the display supplier, and it was the first time ever that Samsung gave Apple a better display than what they put on their own flagship phone. The 14 Pro Max has a 2000 nit display, while the S22 Ultra has a 1750 nit display. But it seems the S23 Ultra's display will be even brighter than the 14 Pro Max at over 2200 nits, which is crazy bright for literally everyone and will be a new world record for the brightest display. Now it's really cool that the phone supports this much of brightness, but what would people appreciate more is how dim the display can get and how efficient it is. And there's good news here as well. It's apparently 45% more efficient than its predecessor, and you can dim the display even lower than the S22 Ultra. Not only that, but this tipster also mentions that Samsung will use a new and stronger Gorilla Glass protection on the S23 Ultra, not only at the display, but also at the rear camera, which is good news. Now, it's the first time we heard from this tipster, so I would advise you to take all of this information with a grain of salt. Although the S23 Ultra will for sure have a brighter display than the 14 Pro Max because common sense, but I'm a little skeptical about other information. In any case, I'll keep you posted when I hear more information about this. Now, speaking of relevant information, here's one from the reputed South Korean source ET News. You see, one of the highlighting features of the iPhone 14 lineup is the satellite connectivity feature that lets iPhone users reach out to emergency services from just about anywhere on the planet, even when far away from cellular and Wi-Fi networks. And unsurprisingly, the Galaxy S23 Ultra will also support satellite connectivity feature. I said unsurprisingly because Qualcomm and Google already said a few months ago that the Snapdragon 8 Gen 2 and Android 14 will come built in with support for this feature. ET News mentions that Samsung is working on bringing text messaging and low resolution image sharing to the Galaxy S23 through satellite communications. Samsung has been working with Ridin Communication from 2 years to bring this to smartphones, so it's not like Samsung is following Apple here, but the time frame makes people think that they are. However, it would be interesting to see how widely available this is going to be because Apple's satellite feature is only limited to just the US and Canada right now. Anyway, Samsung and Google are taking their partnership to a whole new level. To see what I'm talking about, click here, and I'll see you tomorrow. Peace out.